What's up, guys? It's Alex. Today we're gonna be checking out Chewy Melody Project Me, Taylor Swift cover by Chewy featuring Bangchan Stray Kids. Ooh, okay. Was not expecting that collaboration. Yo, man, I've been getting some comments telling me to check out the Chewy Melody Project. I saw it on my recommended, so I was gonna check it out. If you guys didn't see my recent Twice Perfect World reaction, make sure to go check that out because I'm probably releasing that before this one. But yo, without further ado, let's check this out.
Oh, look at that outfit. Yo.
Wow, she looks like a doll. She's so pretty. Dude, her English pronunciation. Yo. This is so cool. I like this. Is it like a disco concept? Kinda. Yo. Oh, this is Chan. Dude, she is so cute. Like, she has like the perfect face. Wait, how old is Chewy? I have to look it up later because she looks like a baby. Oh man, yo, her smile, like, see? Her smile like lights up the room. Why do I feel like this concept fits her perfectly? Dude, I was sleeping on Chewy's vocal skills. I'm finally realizing, like, she sounds so good. She sounds really good, man. Like, she has such a nice voice. I feel like I didn't mention it a lot during my reactions. Oh man, yo, I'm a fool for not recognizing. How did I not? So, before I go into my spiel, I want to say I think it's really cool how JYP allows the Twice members to do these melody projects, because it really allows us to see the members in a different way and to really let us focus on the members, because it is a solo track and a solo video. And I just, this whole time, you know, I always thought, oh, Chewy's really cute, and to me she always gave off this like model like vibe to me, like this model status, you know. She had this aura, and she, I always thought she was really cute, but I was like, I didn't realize her vocal talent until now. I was listening to her voice pretty carefully when watching this, and she has a really nice voice. Like, she just sounds good. Her tone is good. And towards the end of the song, she was singing some pretty high notes. She was cool. That song went pretty high, and she was sounding good, man. That being said, I do feel like this song just matches her vibe so well. It's a really fun and bright song, and I feel like that's what Shuhi just, those are the vibes she gives off, you know? Chan's verse was fire, dude. I think he was such a good addition to the song as well, and it's cool seeing JYP artists collab with each other. That's why this is an unexpected collab for me. Thank you, JYP, for this video. Anyways, guys, if you liked that reaction, make sure to hit the subscribe button and also like this video. If you guys want to see more reactions from me in the future, make sure to leave some suggestions in the comments, and I'll try to get to that as soon as possible. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.